Sand Springs police arrest two people after a short chase ended with a crash. Officers say they tried to pull over the car around 4 o'clock this afternoon when the driver took off. Police say the chase ended after the driver hit a car near Highway 412 and South 81st West Avenue and got stopped along the on-ramp. Officers say they recovered 4 guns, about 100 grams of meth, and cash from the car and arrested the driver and passenger. They say two people were hurt from the crash, but they refused treatment.